Good luck, and let's play...
Guess this famous building!
This New York City building was originally named the Fuller Building after the primary tenant, the Fuller Company's founder, George Fuller, known as the father of the skyscraper. Construction was completed in 1902, making it one of New York City's oldest icons. It is technically considered a skyscraper, but is only 22 stories tall. The offices at the narrow end of the building were only 6 feet wide.
It is
the first triangular skyscraper and reminded New York City residents of a particular laundry appliance which inspired its current name.
That makes no sense to me.
The New York Times said it was a monstrosity, and the New York Tribune called it a stingy piece of pie.
Sweet streets, a lot better.
The original elevators were water-powered, with regular flooding and extremely slow travel times, taking up to 10 minutes to get from the lobby to the 20th floor.
There's water in my elevator.